Which artist artwork are we going to be learning about today? Edmonia Lewis. Wow, Edmonia Lewis was an American sculptor. This is an example of a sculpture. The name of this sculpture is Hagar. Today we'll explore this artwork by building a sculpture from its base. The base of the sculpture is the heavy bottom the sculpture is built on.
Can we do this too?
Yes, let's get started. Use clay or Play-Doh to make a thick, flat base for the sculpture. Then roll 3 balls of clay. Create a snowman-type body by placing them one on top of the other, large to small, on the base. Create arms, legs, or feet. What did you explore in your artwork today?
Base and sculpture.
Good job.